Val Hoyle says she's just us, but she stands with us on the Russian communists. When Putin's corrupt regime invaded Ukraine, Val Hoyle took his side. I don't think there should be any sanctions or any help whatsoever in this war between Russia and Ukraine. Hoyle applauded Putin for invading Ukraine. Communist Val Hoyle, too dangerous for Oregon. Now give us policies back responsible for the content of this message.